Alright guys, we are back at Six Flags Over Georgia, Fright Fest 30th anniversary. Weather's this weekend, and do they do Halloween? No, this is the last weekend, and before Halloween, this is the last weekend of Halloween. Yummy. Alright guys, for the first time ever during Fright Fest, me and the hubby are on a date night, I guess, with no kids. So we get to check out Fright Fest with no kids. But the bad part is, I decided to wear heels to work today. Alright, we're coming up on our first scare zone. Boogity boogity boo. There she is. Yeah. Watch out. These people are doing the backup thing. Alright, so we just got finished doing the Saw haunted house, and just a little tip, a little secret that nobody knows, this guy right here hates haunted houses, but he is an amazing husband and walked through them with me. Alright, we're in another scare zone. Don't see a lot of actors. Let's go check out some of the merch. Alright, we're going into Attitudes to check out some of the merch. So let's see what they got. Alright, so they have some Stranger Things. So your sweater for Hawkins High School is 40 bucks. Your t-shirts are 25. Your collector's coffee cup, also 25. And then they have the Thinking Cat, the Hellfire Club, and your Hawkins Tigers. The hats are $21.99. Ooh, I actually like this shirt. That's also 25.
Joshua's door.
That's kind of cool. How much is that? Let's Watch Scary Movies. That's $22.99. So the Six Flags cups that are Halloween themed do not have a price on them. This is like a flannel with Michael Myers. That's $65. They're Fright Fest hoodie. Their Fright Fest hoodie is, let me find it, $44.99. All right, Patrick's got something to show me. Oh, Billy, most likely to win game night, class of 2004. That t-shirt is $21.99. So here's all your Saw t-shirts. Every puzzle has its pieces. I know who you are. And then here's your socks. Your scary socks are $24.99. They like that number. Wednesday Adams. Here's some more t-shirts for Fright Fest. Your Fright Fest. Those are $19.99. And of course, if you have a membership, you get money off, depending on your membership. So, and of course, they have pops and things. Do they have Michael Myers?
Yeah. Maybe it's Halloween. My bad, I walked right in front of you.
Pops. Michael Myers. Pops. They do not. Here's some of the old Resident Evil, Chucky, Creature from the Black Lagoon, Killer Clowns from Outer Space, Frankenstein. That's a cool hoodie. How much is that one?
50.
That one's 50? Not too bad. Hey guys, we are going down into Gotham, which is clowns. Clowns just sitting places, and you wouldn't think clowns would be sitting. Like in that tunnel, a clown just sitting there. You didn't even see him, did you?
No one's ever said yes before. No one did that. You need a woman and a song. One, two, three. Oh.
What?
Is this where freak shows?
But hold on, hold on. Watch. Just yes. Like that, she's okay.
So what is that? That's a big scary looking blow up clown.
No, it's a magnet.
Oh, yeah.
Use your
head. Oh, yeah.
Levi, I want you to just grab one more card. That's the one? Okay.
Bye.
All right, great. Bye. You could have picked any one of these cards, right? You could have picked any one. You could have told me what you have to do. Right? So was that fair?
No.
No? Come here, come here. What's your name? Adeline? Okay, yeah, that's what I thought. All right. You see that right there? Has anyone come near that? Has anyone come near that?
One person.
One person did. You did?
Yeah.
Hey, can we move this person? One, two, three.
Yeah.
I love the power I have. All right, you pick one card. I want you to show that card to everybody else. The seven of clubs. Levi, are you ready to figure out what's in my box? Okay, you're being too quiet. Are you ready to figure out what's in the box?
Yeah!
All right. Well, just stay right over there. Right now I need you to go ahead and just tell everybody what's inside this box. Go take out the card. Take out the card. And show everybody what the card is. It's the seven of clubs!
Thank you.
guys, we are headed into Carnival of Chaos. The light is, oh, there it goes. Carnival of Chaos. Lines are like really short tonight. So we are headed in. Just a few people ahead. Patrick is regretting his decision to ask me to go to Six Flags. And then next is the Stranger Things house. Alright guys, we are in Roswell, Georgia, where the aliens have landed. Phone home, E.T. E.T. phone home.
Scareactors actually like thing. They're over there.
Yeah, so I'm not really sure. Are we going through like a spaceship type of thing? Okay. For the alien. All right, guys, we're over here near the Georgia Surfer. That's opening up the beginning of a summer season. Looks like they are, if they're not done, they're pretty darn close to being done. They have the car, so let me go see if I can get a glimpse of that for you guys. All right guys, here is a look at the new Georgia Surfers cars. It's like on a surfboard. Okay. And it'll go up. And into the pool and back up and back again. And they spin as you ride it. So the ride will be open this summer 2025. So we're really looking forward to testing it out and trying it, and hopefully, cross your fingers that this does better than the Flash did. Alright, so we have been talking about Goliath. They're getting ready to close it for the season because it's getting a new paint job, guys. So it'll be nice, bright, and pretty when the season opens again.
Total color change.
It apparently will not be its orange and teal color anymore. This will be the last season of the orange and teal color. So if you guys want to hurry up and get out to ride Goliath before it closes, you might want to do that, because from my understanding, rumor has it, is they will not be running Goliath for Holiday Island Park. So you guys might want to get out and ride it one last time before it closes for the season. Another thing we have heard is that since Goliath is being closed for before the holiday season, during the Christmas holiday in the park, the Superman area, Metropolis, will actually be open this year in Holiday in the Park. It usually is closed. So that gives everyone the opportunity to be able to ride Superman while Goliath is down. So hopefully that will happen, and they'll have it all decorated over here in Metropolis, and we'll get to see something new this year. So we'll have to check that out and let you guys know and give you guys updates. All right guys, we're entering into the area that they're doing Oktoberfest, which will be until November 3rd, I believe, is the last day for Oktoberfest. So they're doing all sorts of things over here. They have little dancers, they have beer, they have different stations for German food. So it's actually kind of really neat. We had a couple of beers the last time we were here. They were both really good.